My dear students, hope all of you are in pink of health. Today's topic for the online maths class is ordering of numbers. But before that, let's have some positive thoughts. Dear children, you should always believe in yourself. There is nothing which you cannot achieve or which you cannot do. What you need is strong will. Do not compare yourself to others. Children, do not try to copy others. Don't try to be a second so-and-so. Try to be the first you. Children, if you want to be everybody's favorite, you just have to behave well and be patient. Now, coming back to the topic. Today, I am going to explain you to order numbers in two different ways. In ascending order and in descending order. I have prepared worksheets for you and let's take a look. The first order I am going to explain today is ascending order. How to arrange numbers in ascending order. Ascending order of numbers is the arrangement of numbers from smallest to greatest. Now let's do an exercise. Children, you know what does ascend means? To ascend means to climb up or to move up. Therefore, when we arrange numbers in ascending order, we arrange them in the increasing order or in the order of increasing value. So when we have to arrange in ascending order, we will first compare the numbers. Here all the numbers are two digit numbers. So we will compare the numbers in the tens place. 8, 5, 7 and 9. 5 is the least number, so 53 will come first. Then 78. Then 87 is bigger than 78. And 96 is the greatest number. In the second case, children, two numbers are having the same number on the tens place. 21. I'm sure you know will be the least number. Then comes 32. But 44 and 48, which number will come here? 44 will come here and 48 is the greatest number. Now these two numbers are in are having two digits and these two numbers are having three digits. So three digit numbers will obviously will come in the last, and these two, we will compare these two numbers. 20 will come first, then 22. Comparing these two numbers, 200 and 200, here we have 0 and here we have 6. So 206 will come and then 260 is the greatest number. It will come here. Now children, when we have three digit numbers, we will compare the numbers in the hundreds place. First number is 7, then 5, then 8, then 6. Which number will come first? 520. Then 6. So 653 will come. Then 785 and 879 is the greatest number. Now when the numbers on the 100 place are equal, we compare the numbers on the tens place. It is 7, 8, 3 and 5. Which number is the least number? 3. So 835 will come here. Then 857, then 875 and 885 is the biggest number. Now let's do another exercise. Now children, arranging in descending order. Descending order of numbers is the arrangement of numbers from greatest to smallest. Children, you know what is the meaning of descend? To descend means to come down. So we will arrange the numbers in descending order. We will arrange them in the order of decreasing value. Now 87, 53, 78 and 96. So 96 is the biggest number. 96 will come here. Then smaller number 87. then 78, and the least number is 53. Children, one thing you can make out, that ascending order and descending order, the arrangements are just opposite to each other. Here 96 came, 96 was the last number, and here 53 is the last number. Now again, comparing the numbers, which is the biggest number? 48. 48 will come first, then smaller number, then smaller number, then the smallest number. Then 22, 20, 206 and 260. Now which is the biggest number? 260. Children, 260 will come first, then 206. Now comparing these two numbers, 22 will come on the third place and 20 will come on the fourth place. Now children, here again we will compare the numbers on the hundreds place. Which number will come first? 879. Then 785 will come. 653, and the smallest number is 520. Now children, the last set of numbers, the numbers in the hundred place are equal. Now we will compare the digits on the tens place. Comparing the digits 5, 3, 8 and 7, we can make out which is the last, which is the least number. 835 is the least number, and which is the greatest number? 885. Now what number will come here? 857 or 875? Children, 875 will come here, and 857 will come here. Now I hope that you must have understood these exercises, and children, keep practicing. Keep a record of your practice. Try to do a few exercises on the similar pattern, and keep watching.